Charlie Seeger is a Liverpool villain whose career began in the 50s.
We were rebelling at the time, really. The way our forefathers were kept down. Working in factories and all that crap, you know what I mean? We wanted a car and we wanted nice things in life, and the only way I could acquire it was stealing, robbing.
In the 1950s, Britain's economy was largely cash-based. Aged 17, Seeger found the easiest way to get that cash was safe blowing.
Blowing a safe was so simple. People thought I was the pinnacle of excellence, you know, the top gangsters, top robbers, you know, safe blowing, oh my God. So simple.